If you saw Dangote, Atiku and the likes congratulating Saraki so early, you might not know its history. How would you know Atiku Abubakar and Aliko Dangote had to beg daddy before Abubakar Jr. agreed to be governor of Kwara State?
When I was going to remove Lawal, I told her, I will remove you. I put you there by the grace of God. I'm going to remove you by the grace of God. That was my plan. And I told Ogusara, that's what the man I told. I said, I was chairman of the APF. The man, I'm going to contest the election myself. And there was a pressure on me. That, oh no, your son, he wasn't your son. Not so that I've been talking to him. And I've been rebuffing them. Eventually, I agreed to them. So when he agreed, then Dangote, he came to me. He phoned me, he said, I want to go and see you. When he phoned me, I said, come at 7 o'clock. I was telling myself, I don't sell sugar. I don't sell flour. Sugar. What do you want to come and see me for? Then I should wait for him.
I said, you don't sell it,
domi. What do you see? So when he came, I said, I'll come to see you. Yes, I'm listening to you. I was so anxious. Yeah, but what's wrong with him? Because they're very close, they're friends. He said, sir. I said, yes. I would like you to allow Bola to contest the election. Bola, he won't become. If he say he have a business somewhere, he has a calculator in his pocket. He will bring it out to calculate how much he gain. If he say that, but to, for policy, he won't do it. Leave that for us. We talk to him because you are getting old. That I want to ask him. Does he want to kill your father? Leave that to us. I said, right, go and talk to him. Then Atiku called me. He came to see me. I said, Atiku. He says, sir, let's have some confidence. But I won't do it. He says, he won't do it. He says, yeah, leave that for us. You know, eventually, all the boys, the same people here too, they all went to him when he was in bank and talked to him. Eventually, he agreed.
How would you know individuals had enough power to place and displace governors? Well, with the assistance of God, coming just a little after some chest beating.
Now, if I knew that Joe was my son to do it, I would have fought for it a long time ago. But I didn't know. I mean, as a human being, I didn't know.
After the removal of the incumbent, it was the turn of Abubakar Bukola Saraki. Of course, it happened. And the big men were able to convince the son and Ali Baba's friars. Yes, there was the little problem of Society General Bank. But that was all lies, or at least not all true, or, well, somewhere in between.
I mean, the day I agree for that, I told you, I wept because why did you weep? That's what I have. I should throw it to politics, I know what it means, politics. See, I've been suffering politics, but what I say, what I didn't do, I say you do it, but you know, that's politics. But I don't want it, it's not about you got it there, oh no, none of them. Bemino, talk with all of them. Never got involved in politics. If I told them I'll go to London, Baba Daddy, be careful though. That's what they tell me. They come and join me to do Sarah. But any other that, never. So Sarah, you can get him. But eventually, I agreed. And see what he has done. See what Bukola has done for us. He has made me very, very proud. He has made me very, very proud. And I hope I please, I want to ask you.
The cops in Saraki pride had little patience for queues. While Saraki was governor of Kwara State, he was a chair of the PDP's governor's forum. He was not barred from Obasanjo's Aso Rock. He was not barred from Yaradua's Aso Rock. He returned to the Senate after installing Abd Fattah against his sister and, well, against his father. Somewhere in the mix, his sister Gbemi also checked in to the Senate. She would actually target the Kwara governor's office immediately after her brother's tenure. Like siblings would actually queue at a single convenience in their father's flat. It did not work that time, and it created a schism. Maybe it will be after Abd Fattah finishes, who knows? Phew, that was one stiff family feud that time. Siblings from the same loin actually grappling over the soul of Kwara. Man of the moment is Senate President Abubakar Olubukola Saraki.